torpedo boats were a relatively new idea among navies, developed in response to the advent of the self-propelled torpedo. The idea was to build a small, fast, inexpensive craft that could get close to a large warship, either via stealth or speed, and launch a torpedo that would strike below the ship's armored belt, which usually stopped at the waterline. The development of torpedo boats had led to the development of defenses against them, including quick-firing guns and the new class of ships called torpedo boat destroyers.